Kirk Holmer. I work for Black Rifle Coffee Company as the head of their competitive shooting program. I started out in the military. I spent 22 years in the Army, most of that in Special Forces. And in that capacity, I got to train people throughout the world in marksmanship and other tactics. When I first started competing in action shooting sports and also in the tactical games, I used striker fire because that's what I was used to. Then I got to shoot a 2011 for the first time, and got to shoot a staccato. And I was like, oh man. Now I know what I've been missing all these years. What an awesome experience it is to shoot. I shoot the Staccato XL, and it's just so smooth and so intuitive to shoot. If you've already got the fundamental skills developed, it is so much easier to be accurate and consistent with that firearm. Always forward, you know, making good on the commitments you've made and working towards your best self and best outcome that you can have.